welcome to another fresh episode of Empire TV Business Time. I'm still your girl, CJ Beze, and today we are live at Andora Bridal House. Sitting beside me is the wonderful, the gorgeous, the beautiful, the stunning manager of Andora Bridal House, Mrs. Ifunanya. How are you doing, ma'am?
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay, so what can you tell us about Andora Bridal House?
Okay, Andora Bridal House is a one-stop shop. We are event planners, we are into makeup, wedding dresses, cake, decoration and the rest of it. We have everything that a bride needs, starting from the hair accessory down to her dresses, accessories and footwear. Andora originated in 1976, formerly known as Amps Domestics. We have so many branches all over the south, south, southeast and the rest of them. I could just name a few. We have a branch in Enugu, we also have in Aba. We have branches in Port Harcourt, we have in Benin, we have here in Calabar, we also have in Uyo, Aba, Umahia, Asaba, and
you are, you are extremely everywhere.
Thank you.
So you guys deal, you cover weddings?
Yes.
Okay, so since you guys, I saw a lot of lovely gowns.
Thank you.
So I'm going to ask, how do you guys, how do you make your gowns by yourself? Or you buy or you import or something?
We design. That's in US, babies buy not.
Okay.
We actually give our designs, we don't buy what is in the market.
Okay, thank you. So whatever I see here is actually very
yes. Yes. You go elsewhere, you won't see it unless in Andora branch.
Okay. That's lovely. So what else do you guys do in Andora Bridal House?
Like I said before, I said it's a one-stop shop. You want your hair, you want accessories, your makeup, you want dresses, you want cake, you want your decoration, you want a photographer, you want the
Everything
that has to
be. Okay, thank you very much. So guys, you heard the beautiful lady. If you're getting married,
yes,
if you want to make your hair, if you want makeup, if you want your wedding gown, even if it's not you, your sister, your friend, your family member, anybody, all you have to do is contact the numbers you are seeing on your screen or follow their Instagram and Facebook page. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel at PyTVNG. Follow us on Instagram at _PyTVOfficial. Also on Facebook and Twitter at PyTVNG. See you guys. See you next time, guys. I'm so CJ.
Yeah. Yes.